He was also a composition student of Ravel, and you hear the Ravel's colorfulness in this sonata. The first two movements, I'm sure, are self-explanatory, although the first movement is titled Rhapsodia, with many different kinds of themes. It is in sonata form. The second movement is a light scherzo in da capo form. The third movement, the saeta, is the heart of the piece. This is a devotional song that is sung by the penitents in Sevilla, Spain, every Holy Week, the week immediately preceding Easter. And the celebrants march through the city, and they sing to one another, either from an open window in a building somewhere or up to the window or something like that. The song is full of passion, which is befitting the Holy Week, of course. And then the last movement is a simple Spanish two-step dance.
Thank you.